I feel like Lil Boat without ice. I want Ferragamo, I want ice. Super thick of thighs, super size. Super thick of thighs.
Hey guys, what is up? Fortnite Plays back again with another video. Today we're going to be talking about day 3 of the Fortnite 14 days of Christmas. So before we get into it, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below your Fortnite username. I'll add some of you guys up. But anyways, so I'm going to ready up. Now there's Sniper Shoot Duos. I get some good kills in a couple games. I get like 5 and then I die. I don't get a solo win at all, but anyways. So I completed day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4. So I'm just going to be here to talk about day 5. So leakers, of course, said that it was going to be a backlink. Well, that's kind of true. It took me a couple matches to actually get the in this match I quickly died, of course, to a good player. But hit the like button, subscribe. In the description you can check out my Discord. That's an easy way to know when I'm live. And my Twitter also is linked down below. And we're trying to hit 300 by the new year. So hit that subscribe button. Tell all your friends to come in and join. And yeah. So Meg hit, of course. And then get the bolt action. Purple bolt action. And then get the hunting rifle. Sometimes I pick up the hunting rifles in these games, sometimes I don't. I rarely pick up Sniper Shootout, I pick up two hunting rifles, sniper, and then two meds. As you see, but I have two bolt actions and one hunting rifle. Of course, because I couldn't find another hunting rifle. But, yeah. I'm trying to find a plane, but I think I don't get one this game. Yeah, I don't get a gun, a plane this game, but, I go down, and I land with, like, I think 3 or 4 people, that are just fighting, or just one. There's one guy in that building right there. And I build the triangle, right? And then I see him, so I'm like, no, I can snipe through the window, right? I shoot him, and then I die. Like, gone. But I return back to lobby, like normal. It was a duo, so. If you guys don't know what the challenges look like, there they are. You have to do the challenges to get the reward. And the other one's coming out soon. I think it's the wrap that's coming out. The free wrap. I'm not sure. But yeah. So this is going to be a premiere. But for you guys, it'll be a premiere. And then it'll be a video right after. So shout out to you guys who came just to watch the premiere. Hopefully you guys like the new intro. I'm not sure if I should use that song or I should use another one. So I'm gonna load up into another sniper shootout match. Hold on. Sorry, loaded up, but I live stream on weekends. Sometimes weekdays, but I edit mostly on weekdays. So of course I had to skip a bit to make the that video a bit shorter. So let me just check 13 hours till the next one comes out. So of course, yeah, I have the 3 hunting rifles. I'm looking for a sniper. But then I found this guy. I swear it was a werewolf, but apparently it was a default skin. I actually killed him. So he tries to build up. Well, he builds up. And then we have our fight. Of course, it's mobile, so I'm not that good at sniping. But I get 5 or 6 kills this game. So then, I think I keep 3 hunting rifles. Of course, gotta dance. Because I killed the guy, so I always dance. And then up here, I'm not sure. I still stay alive up here. I get a chug jug out of this chest. And then I just use it. It's not. People might say it's a big waste. I personally say it's not. Depends what you have, like the amount of health you have. Then it would be a waste. If you had like 100 health and you had 60 shields, then it's definitely a waste. But I did it. Used it anyways. And of course, gotta get those ammo boxes for ammo. Then I'm gonna just go over to the circle so I don't die. I see this guy, right? So I zoom in with my sniper and he's just standing still. So I snipe him, right? Hit him. And he starts moving. He gets up to the snow thing, right? And then he just goes out, I don't even know where he went. I went on the zip line and I came back over the shifty and I checked, he wasn't there. I didn't even get to see him during the game. Like, I didn't find him during the match. So I guess he died to the storm or something. I'm not sure. As you see, I'm now running over to Shifty. I'm just looking around, seeing if I can find him. And then I land on chest, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, chest right there. And then I'm pretty sure I get a heavy sniper.
Lester.
Yeah, Lester. Heavy sniper. But if you guys want to check out any other videos, they're all my other videos will be linked in the description and also at the outro. So you can check that out. Alright, I have to run to the next circle. It's all the way. Divot Savvy. I have to walk. Yeah. Long way.
Lizzie.
Sorry if I don't say it a lot. There's nothing really to say much. I just wanted to check in with you guys and show you guys a new back thing. So let me just skip a bit and 1 second. All right, so I get into this fight with this gingerbread guy, right? I think he's good. I mean, he's a fake gingerbread, that's for sure. Cause he would be way better. Pretty sure he hits me once. Not sure. So he jumps up, right, and bop. Kill him. You know, your boy has easy snipes on guys. I've been practicing in sniper shootout. I actually have it. So there's another fight going on, so I just decided to drink with Slurp since I know people can't aim on mobile. So I didn't really care about the fights, and then I just saw the fight. I'm like, no, let me just get involved. So I just shoot my sniper. Don't get anyone, right? shoot again. Bop, got him. And then this guy jumps into a tree. I break it down. He falls down, but he has a balloon. And then I try and kill him. I don't kill him because he ran away. And then, or I do kill. I'm pretty sure I don't kill. But this bush guy, I actually don't think I killed this bush guy. I'm not sure. I had 6 kills at the end, so I'm not sure who I killed. But, you guys probably don't want to see this gameplay, so I'm just going to skip to where I got the back, where I did the challenges with the planes. So I just looked at the gameplay clips and stuff, and I just realized I don't have any clips of me actually getting, doing the challenges. But I completed all them, which you will see after this clip where I die. Anyways, so before you leave the video or live stream, make sure to hit that like button. We're trying to, and also subscribe. We're trying to hit 300, of course, like I said in the intro. But yeah, so I got 4 kills, right? Pretty sure that's just 4 kills. I'm pretty sure that's all I get. I try to snipe the kid, but the zip line decides to kick me out. Anyways, I'm gonna die like right here sometime. If you guys want to add me on Fortnite, my name is twitch.tv.play, as you can see on my screen. I used the quad crasher, right? And then I died, but anyways, so this, I'm loading back in, right? Because I died. And this is what it gave me. This is what Fortnite gave me. Just that regular stream, not joking. There's the Batwing, guys. It's really nice. I love it. I probably will use it for a while now. But yeah, that's day 5. Anyways, guys, it's Fortnite Plays, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And yeah, so peace out, guys. Bye.